try and do it about six or something, I don't know. I might go shopping after I've tucked him out.
It makes it really difficult because I know that I've got to answer to someone else as well as myself.
Yeah.
Easel and Dee have a schedule of meetings to try and finance their new business. The illegal writers apply their strategic thinking to getting close to trains, in tribute to their origins, New York graffiti.
Right, so from our last meeting, I've drawn up some points that we discussed. Looking at training.
To go legal, Easel and Dee have to show the Sheffield Community Enterprise Development Unit that they have a head for business.
And I think it's that we want to make that shift from community based to private to get the overall sustainability, probably a balance of each.
Mm. A very useful thing to have when you're trying to attract support for your organisation and get people to show faith. It starts with your business plan. Mm-hmm. Found some premises, haven't you?
Yes.
So within this facility we would look somewhere to actually bring people, mm-hmm. show them what operations are going on now, show them that we've got a site, that we mean what we're saying, you know, mm-hmm. it's not talk, it's a well thought out developing project with a plan behind it and with some commitment behind it. There's going to be some work about.
Under cover of darkness, Fibber has a different mission. His goal is to plaster the whole city with his name and achieve graph fame.
It's just like a buzz, like an adrenaline rush. Like, your eyes are everywhere, you're dead aware about everything. I don't think I will get caught. I'm just arrogant-minded that way.
He may call himself Fibber, but he'd be a liar if he thought he'd got clean away with it. Overnight, his tag appeared on shop fronts in the high street. Cleaning it off won't be cheap.
Some guy at 2:30 in the morning, on Monday morning, he decided to walk up the high street towards us and he sprayed the wall, wrote his name on it and then gradually made his way up the high street spraying different shops and premises.
The culprit was caught on video daubing the front of Dean's bar. He's now handed the tape to the police, who are trying to track him down.
Now entering rail track property. Rabbits and writers only.
They might say that we're a menace to society, but at the same time I say, why is it me? Am I the target for destruction? What about the system and total corruption? I can't work at no fast food joint. I got some talent, so don't you get my point? I've never been afraid to let loose my speech. My brothers know I kick the code up the streets.
Another day, another bombing mission. Mist and his crew hit old carriages in a railway siding, a warm-up for the much riskier venture of attacking trains in everyday use.
There's a known fact that his parents just don't understand. Simple as that. No disrespect to anyone at all. They lived in the 60s, and like we lived in like the 80s and 90s.
I work at police headquarters, just a basically a general dog's body. The only thing that worries me is if he gets arrested for it and ends up in my cells.
I'm not bothered anyway. Well, I ain't been arrested for a few
he's
years.
He's all right now, actually. He only does it on bona fide sites. Once he was arrested, and I had to go down to the police station with him, and I told them then to give him a short, sharp shock, and it was the establishment's fault for not doing that, not putting these bloody vandals in their place. If he started that again, well, he could be on his own. He could do, you know, I mean, I couldn't do anything about it. He'd be on his bloody own. I wouldn't bother with him.
Legal writers Easel and Dee choose to go public in a different way. They decide to paint a free piece at the new skate park to raise the profile of their new company.
2, 3, skate!
Probably be a one colour background around the lettering. Probably. I'm just not happy about that on top. I think it's a bit squashed. It's going to take a little longer, I think. Could get it done today, but we want to make a good job of it. So we'll take us time on it.
They're just interested in pretty pictures and trying to please. They're more trying to get, like, public as an audience, as not other writers. Just slagging down other writers and to get attention for themselves. If I could make a living out of it, I would, but I wouldn't forget about real stuff. That's what drives me anyway. To paint trains, to see it running, to see it wherever I go. Like technical ability is one thing, and then having true feeling from your heart is more important to me. Even though I can do some technical ability shit like.
Town, you just gotta watch your back, haven't you? Because anybody can walk past and pass on the information to somebody else, and then it's not so much getting caught, it's getting caught and stopping. You've got to stop what you're doing, and that's what's the bummer to me anyway. I think it'd be more watching your back all the time. I don't want to do that. Don't feel comfortable.
They're scared of getting locked up. They're scared of getting the freedom took away, but they're just scared to stick the necks out. They're saying we're doing it all wrong. It's because they don't do anything. They've sold out, they just want to make money out of it. That's the only way they can do their graft.
Taggers like to think they live dangerously, but I don't know, I just see it as a waste of time, really.
They say we're wasting our time. Well, what else are we going to do with time anyway? Fucking sitting house doing no. You know what I mean? I've been on, like, Sheffield scene, then we broke away onto the national scene, then international scene. Well, what has he done? Fuck all. If you went out into London and asked who he were, nobody would know, you know what I mean?
Oh, counting hours, I'd say around 40, 50 hours altogether. But we just took us time, it's a nice relaxed atmosphere. It's not outside or anything, no weather to worry about, so just took us time and enjoyed it. Well, this bit's fairly self-explanatory. Ideas, where do they come from? This is us, this represents us, non-stop, on the top of our building.